So like I said, before we go into the details of budget 2021, you know, I just want to draw a comparison between two budgets and ask what's the main difference over here, and how would you define budget 2021?
Yeah, that seems to be interesting at this point, Rinoy. You know, comparing two budgets, the last year budget came at a point where the economy was not fastly growing. At that point of time, government was expecting a reasonable rate of 6% to 7% growth, and the budget was announced. However, later, suddenly during the year, pandemic came into the picture. So a series of mini budgets were announced over a period of this 1 year. Whatever the budget which has been announced in the February 2020, almost that became a useless budget, or like that budget didn't take its own shape. So over a period of like 1 year, they announced a series of three or four mini budgets. And in fact, it all topped on the headlines. I think we made another video saying 20 lakh crore package has been announced by the government and all.
That's right.
But having said that, at the end, if you see today, in the month of February 2020, government said they will be spending close to 30.42 lakh crores. In the total expenditure of government of India in the 1 year will be 30.42 lakh crores. In fact, when Modi announced a 20 lakh crore package, ideally it should have been 30 lakh crore plus 20 lakh crore, it should have been 50 lakh crores. By the time, if you see the actual numbers today, it should have been 30 plus 20, 50 lakh crores of actual expenditure. But it is not true. The actual expenditure for the last year was, that is the financial year just concluded, 2021 financial year, which is going to conclude in next 1 month, is just 34.5 lakh crore. Which means in February month, the government planned to spend 30 lakh crore, but now they have ended up spending 34.5 lakh crore. There is no 20 lakh crores difference, or 20 lakh crore package is just a number on the paper, but it didn't took shape in the reality as such. So they just rejuggled the numbers and they came up. But however, since it was a pandemic, there was no option for the government. Whatever is announced, it was nowhere nearer to the reality of the situation. So they revised it over a period of time and they brought a new budget. But this budget is coming at a scenario where we are almost at the end of the pandemic, or even in fact, we can say that we almost crossed the pandemic stage. We are again into the V-shaped recovery, or whatever the shape which you say. We are again into that recovery. At this point of time, we have a lot of clarity, like what is going to be the next, next scenario. Moreover, vaccination is also out, right? So this budget, took a shape, and it is providing a stage for a larger, $5 trillion economy as such. So that's how, I can compare both the budgets.